to her birthday audience. I thought so. Thank you guys. I've talked to some of you guys online on Twitter before this, so thank you guys. You're awesome. You're amazing, super positive. Really appreciate it. So hey, yes, she plays Nicole Hott on Winona Earp. It is Pat Barrow. With one of our geeky questions before we get on to some of the improv games. So bring you guys along, want to hear your suggestions. So the first question is, when you were growing up, what TV or movie character did you have a crush on?
A crush on?
Yes. Yeah. I already heard Buffy. Yes, Buffy, good choice.
Excellent. That's yours, Buffy?
No,
that was somebody out there. Possibly Spider-Man.
I'm so spoiled.
Princess Leia, that's mine. Excellent, yes. Oh, that's my favorite Star Wars now.
Taylor Jupiter.
Awesome.
What a weird answer.
I heard Daphne from Scooby-Doo. Nice.
Scooby-Doo!
Scooby-Doo. Oh, great. Good. The dog?
Like the actual dog, Scooby-Doo.
Yes.
What about?
What about you guys? What are you guys' choices?
Oh, I'll go with a classic sexy character, the Smoking Man. I just don't know. He's in control.
From the X-Files.
Oh, guys, warning. A lot of herpers know this. Really bad with the superhero track. Just a heads up.
Totally, we never talk about superheroes.
I feel like that a lot.
A little bit. Oh, what is your choice? Oh, you're still here, so I'm sorry.
Taylor Jr., the Smoking Man, yeah. We're following the very obvious pattern that leads to...
It's kind of weird. You also heard of Hot Shots? The Charlie Sheen?
Yeah!
So it wasn't Charlie Sheen. It was Ramada, the girl who played Ramada from Hot Shots. There was a scene where he was like popping olives into her mouth, through her belly button.
Yep!
And like 10-year-old Adam was like, oh.
I'm so excited for somebody to stand up right now in your modern costume.
And here's the thing, I don't like olives, so...
That's how hot.
Yeah. Now I don't like olives.
Excellent. Anybody else out there, your crushes when you were growing up?
Anakin!
Which one? Because if you pick wrong, we might have to call the cops.
Ripley, that's a good choice. Ripley, very nice.
MPH.
What was that?
MPH.
MPH?
Jimmy Neutron.
Oh, right.
I heard Jimmy Neutron.
Jimmy Neutron?
It's a good one.
You should hang out with the Anakin guys.
Ginger or Marianne?
RC?
Iron Man?
A girl transformer.
Ginger.
Big girl.
Oh, Marianne? You know